She is just magnificent. I just love her. She's super pretty. Where's your baby at? Yeah, she playing with the other babies? Huh? So Rosie is our original cow. She was the very first Longhorn cow that we bought. She is a beautiful twisty horn cow. She's a lead dog. Rosie makes my life better because everywhere I want them to go, Rosie will follow with cubes. Let's see who else we got. Huh? Well, speaking of her pretty babies, this is one of her previous babies. So this is a cow that's named Too Beautiful For You. This is a Rose baby. She also is twisty horned. She's a little smaller framed, but she's a good cow. She has very pretty babies also. She's very mild-mannered and easy to handle. I like old Beauty. She's got an exceptionally pretty baby this year. Jazzy is an old cow. She's probably 13 or so, something of that nature. She still has a calf every year. She's big, almost 80 inches tip to tip. She is, she's a big cow. I mean, she weighs like 1,700 pounds. She's a good milker. She has good, pretty color. And she seems to pass that down to her babies as well. She's a great cow. She had, when we purchased her at the Lawton Horn Showcase, she had a little bull calf at her side that we named Sarge, and he was a real hoot. We sold him as a breeding bull. I may always regret that sale because he was a good looking fella. Here we have Midnight Lady. Whoop, and Midnight Lady, she is more skittish of the cows. She's not mean, she's not aggressive, but she will not tolerate a lot of video. Here is Charmaine. So Charmaine is the first cow that I purchased on my own. The first Rose and Beauty, we were kind of partnerships with my parents. But Charmaine, I purchased on my own. She was my first cow. She has the great cowboy tough checks in her lineage. She also has very beautiful calves. She's got a heifer calf this year that is almost an identical picture of her. I mean, we've named her MR Dottie. She's got the same dot pattern that Charmaine has. This is Barbie. My dad named her MR Barbie after Barbados because 2 years ago was Terry and I's anniversary, and we struck off to Barbados and we stayed for a week. And during the week that we were gone, Miss Barbie was born. And so my dad named her Barbie. Barbados. She's a red roan, which is similar to her mother. Her mother is kind of a mulberry red roan color. Very pretty. She is still a heifer. She'll be getting bred this year for her first calf. is one that we call Dances in the Rain. She was born in a rainstorm from Indian Girl. She's also very pretty. Walking behind her is Jazzy's heifer calf from last year, which is Jazzy's Abby. Yeah, that is, this is Bashful's little bull calf this year. So, the same mother of Barbie, this is her little bull calf from this year. He's a looker. He's got a nice straight back, good solid hips. I really like him. I was originally gonna steer him, but he looks pretty nice. Lady right there that's walking away with the big tall horns, that's WF Sorry. She we did not name her that, oddly enough. The fellow that named her used to name a lot of his cows from board games, and so the board game Sorry, I guess she took that. So her first daughter, I wasn't crazy about the name of her. So her first daughter, which is right back there, we named her Sorry, Not Sorry. She will be soon having her first calf. She's got a little bag on her. We've kind of had some weird luck with her. I put her with a bull that was too young the first go round. He didn't get her bred, but old Alpha got her bred. Now she's got a little bit of a bag on her starting to form. She's got exceptionally high rising heavy horns. She actually won her division in the Warren Showcase a couple of years ago, so for total horn. So this little red heifer right here, this is Rose's heifer calf from this year. We're gonna name her Reba, because she's a little redhead. She's pretty. She's being a little skittish. She's gonna run over there to her mama, make sure that everything's okay. This little heifer is Midnight Lady, and Midnight Lady's heifer this year. She's pretty. She's not quite as skittish as Midnight Lady. She hadn't learned from her mama yet. She will. They all do. I like her though. She's pretty. She has a good disposition. Nice little color pattern. This little fella, he is a man, he's slick. He is Indian Girl's bull calf from this year. His color is exceptional. The light's not giving him very good justice right now, but he's got a very, very slick pattern. I will probably sell him as a bull because he's exceptionally pretty. Little Whitey right there that's walking. She is Rose's baby from last year, heifer calf from last year, Stella Rose. She is exceptionally beautiful. She will probably be a member of our herd forever. That is Beauty's heifer from this year. That is, that's Dolly. She's beautiful. I'm telling you, she'll probably be a member of the Murray Farm and Ranch forever too. This little fella right here is Blue Crush's bull calf. He's very thick. Cows, they seem very content this morning. This little sweet thing is a surprise. She's just absolutely gorgeous. She was born on July 3rd. Me and Tara and Sam were coming back from a fishing trip. We had been over at Lake Fuquay running some trot lines, catching some catfish. And I was pulling by and saw this little thing standing out in the pasture. She is just magnificent. I just love her. She's super pretty. I want to show you this one too. Man, if I just keep walking around, maybe this video may be an hour. This lady is bashful. So this is the red kind of mulberry, red roan that is the mother to Barbie. And she is the mother to that little bull calf that I showed you guys just a second ago. That's real pretty. Man, she's got just spectacular color. Her name is Bashful, but whoever named her got it wrong, because, man, she will get in your back pocket over some cubes. She's a great cow. She's very easy to handle. She's just super... she's got a great disposition. This is the kind of animal that I love to have in our farm, our ranch, because she gives me no grief whatsoever. She's just beautiful. She always has a pretty calf. She's given us two heifer calves and one bull calf since she's been here. Hope that you've enjoyed the walkthrough with some Longhorn cattle. We didn't catch them all. They're kind of spread out. So if I were to catch them all, it might take me all day to walk and find them all. But we did get a good look at a lot of them. Here's another pretty cow. This is cowgirl Kate. She has exceptional color. She's the black and white pattern on her is just amazing. I feel like she kind of looks like a rodeo clown for some reason, like the way their face is painted. She's a very pretty cow. She has twisty horns. She comes from Dale Hunt's program, the Rockin' H, which always puts out exceptional animals. Here's a better look at Stella Rose. She's a pretty cow. I hope that one of these days she'll be the one that takes the place of Rose. Anyway, like I said, guys, have a blessed day. Hope you enjoyed the video looking at a few Longhorn cows. We'll catch you on the next one.